Hello, I'm going to show you how to connect the TV to your laptop with VGA cable. Already VGA cable connected in the TV, and now we're showing the VGA cable is here, VGA connection door is here, yes, and we connect the VGA connector Okay. We turn on the TV. Okay. Then already we selected the PC in the TV for input. And we detect here that is 2, that is 1, that is 2. We take out the cable. Okay. Resolution here. And here is PC. We connect the cable. No showing here. For the showing the picture in the TV, we have to push the detect. After the push detect, you can see the VGA, the display on the TV. That is the extended display on TV. We have another one, duplicate. This is the duplicate, the same display in the TV. Okay, thank you very much for taking time.